there is really something. It's all worn away just from muskets.
This is the so-called witch's chair. People who were under suspicion of being a witch were placed in it. Because of the superstition of this time, it was not difficult to fall under suspicion. If a person had red hair, a birthmark, or other strange marks, it was deemed sufficient proof of being a witch. Mouth pair. This was put into a delinquent's mouth. The wing screws were then turned and the jaws of the pair went apart. This prevented the delinquent from crying. Notice the beautiful finish. Notice penalty having one hand chopped off. Warning against perjury and false witness. Two. Body irons with shoulder girths and hand irons. Three, body hoop with shoulder hoops, German mid-19th century. Four, iron tie for simultaneous bonding of the neck, hand, and ankles. The subject had to stay in this position for a specified period of time. Double leg screw, 16th, 17th century instruments of torture. Six, head truss. Boot with screws, Germany, 17th century, instrument of torture. The screws around the calves could be tightened during the interrogation. And eight, body irons with iron collar. Shame mask for talkative women with long tongue and long ears. The bell rang upon each turning of the head. Mask. This was used for so-called blabbermouth women. The long ears meant they heard everything.
The glasses meant that they saw everything, and the long tongue meant that they told everything as soon as it happened.
This is a shame flute. This was used for shaming bad musicians. The neck of the musician was forded through the upper round hole, and the fingers were placed under the iron, which shows the many finger holes. This gave the impression that the musician was playing the flute. And you want in and you're late, you bang on that little one. So you would have to step, you put your head in first.
Oh, yeah.
So that you were at a very disadvantage, they'd block your head off if you weren't who you said you were. It cost you weak wages.
Thank you.
Yes, we're on a farm. It smells like a farm.
And I mean, it was packed. I tell you, it was packed.
But is this just right? Is there a resort or a hotel over here?
Yeah, just was the farmhouse. And all the cheese they made. So they sold actually only the stuff they produced.
Is that good, Sasha?
And then, I don't know how many boys, one boy.
Picture in this leg, lady. Come on, let's have a little laugh. Oh, mommy, you breathe wine on me.
I get dizzy.
Are you trying to get the lake? Are you supposed to walk on the side? Are you getting that feed? Is it some sort of new kind of
chicken or no?
I just thought really he's clean.
Yeah, I did too.